what's your name? Ooh, where are you from? Ooh, you look good. Can I get your number? Here, you can take down my number. Oh, you got a boyfriend? We can't be friends.
Trying to run that game.
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 G-A-M-E.
Just mouthpiece.
If somebody's trying to run game, you can tell they're trying to be like smooth, licking their lips. They're not just talking to you like they would any other person.
In any type of relationship building, whether it's intimate or like friendships or professional, the very first impression within the first 5 seconds you meet someone, that's very telling of how far you want to take that relationship.
Most of the time when I'm walking down the street, they'll be like, hey mama, and your wifey.
Game is your style, you like your swagger, how you come at a female. It's game used to get to the female in the first place, like just get the number. So you feel me, after that, what you think is just gonna be smooth sailing?
It makes me feel like one out of a million. Like if you'll say hey to me, you'll probably say hey to any other girl walking down the street.
I'll be like, are you giving me up? Oh, nah, chill.
If someone were to say, you know, I just want to get to know you, I might give my phone number.
So if you make a really good impression, that relationship could go, you know, a lot for respect.
People know when you're running games, so don't run game on people. Be the boss of you. Be the bomb.